Now, let's move on to the Bronze Age. The Bronze Age in Korea began around 1000 BC when dolmens, believed to belong to the heads of tribes, first appeared. As shown in the picture on the front panel, 10 dolmens remain in the Suzum and Gyeran villages, nearby Osungsan Mountain in Gunsan. Compared to other areas, however, the number of dolmens is smaller in these villages because cist graves and urn burials were more common forms of burial in this area. Please, move to your left. The Three Han period refers to the transitional age from the prehistoric to the historic age. Around this time, there were two or three small countries in the Gunsan region, among the 54 in the territory of Mahan, one of the three Han countries. Clues to how the people of that time lived are revealed in the Namjeon remains found in Seongsanmyeon at the foot of Osungsan Mountain in Gunsan. Here, 9 vertically dug shelters and shell mounds of the period were excavated. Earthenware, ironware, tools made of bones and shells, and marine shell debris were discovered in the shell mounds in 7 cultural layers dating from the late Bronze Age to the 6th century.